Alright, we got X Save Me. Let's check it out. I'm just thinking, like, dude, I got so many videos I have to upload. I got at least 40 videos, probably a full on 50. I'm almost done my list now. And uploading them, you can only do like 15 at a time on YouTube. It's going to take me like 2 hours to upload this shit. Maybe less. I don't know. I got good internet. But like, man, not only that, I have to go through each one of them and just make sure their titles are all correct, get a description and shit. And man, it's tough. It's tough, man. Dude, I wanted to play some Valorant, man. Maybe I'll upload a few and play some Valorant. Upload some tomorrow. The drum roll. Nirvana vibes, bro. Nirvana vibes. Nirvana vibes, man. At least it wasn't like a minute 30. That was really good. I kind of wish it was more though. That shit was fade out. Dude, that was really good though. I fuck with these tracks that are like that aren't even like hip hop, that aren't even rap, you know, it's alternative rock, a little bit of grunge. I fuck with it, man. It's super dope, man. Nirvana vibes like crazy, bro. Especially on the save me part. You know that part, dude? That, bro, that was dope. This shit passes 100%. I'm gonna give it an 9.0. I'll give it a 9.0 for sure. Oh yeah.